Have you ever wondered what makes some people so influential? It doesn't matter what they do for a living or what their education was, but they have influence. Here are 25 traits you need to master if you want to become influential too. Number 11, network. That's both a noun and a verb, and they're both important. You need to network, you need to connect one to another, and you need to have a large network. My father often said that the real estate business, where he was a world-famous, world-class real estate appraiser, that in the real estate business, you must know everything about the business and a million people to be able to make all that work. Well, we need to build a network of people. We can't do everything by ourselves. I have a friend who says all the time, no one is as smart as all of us that are there together. So when we sit around the table, we know that the ideas we get from other people makes us smarter because they share their backgrounds, their knowledge, their education, their practical ability to help us. So build a network. I do a lot of marketing. I do a lot of video marketing. If I have to go off and do something in Salesforce, I'm not the guy to do that. I call on my buddy to do that. He knows Salesforce. It's not my strength. If I do something that I'm not good at and I don't do very well with it, you think someone's going to hire me again to do what I am good at? No, they're going to assume I don't know what I'm talking about. So stick with what you're really good at, build your network, continue to network, and you'll be more influential.